Everyone, Dr. Rob here of Thomsen Physical Therapy in partnership with Varsity Gay League to bring you quarantine strength and flexibility with me, Dr. Rob. We also got Ronell, so roommate here, so that I can demonstrate some things on him. But you know, we'll get ready to move, get everyone off the couch. Hopefully everyone had a great Thursday. Week's going pretty well so far.
So if
yeah, I can't really tell who's actually in it, but all right, so we'll go ahead and get started, guys. So first one, we're just gonna get started with jogging plates, start to get the blood flow, get moving a little bit, get those arms moving, get those legs moving. We got 30 seconds. We're gonna go through four exercises just like we always do. Each exercise we'll do for 30 seconds and we'll go through twice. On this first one, just take it nice and easy. The jogging's a little too hard. You just kind of walk in place, okay? But otherwise, we're gonna jog. Next one, we're going to a squat with a twist. So you reach down, opposite foot, up towards the opposite sky, okay? We'll do 30 seconds on one side the first time. We'll do 30 seconds on the other the next go around. Nice and easy this time. Next round, we might pick it up a little bit. About three more seconds. Good. We're gonna go into butt kickers. So bring those heels up towards the butt. Nell's got his hands back there. That's one hurts a little tush.
Your pants.
Keep that core nice and tight as you're doing it. Really pick those heels up. Got 10 more seconds on this one. Then we're gonna go into mountain climbers. All right, mountain climbers. Reaching up towards the sky. Don't reach back like this. Keep your core nice and tight. Go straight up. Good, nice and light on your feet if you're worried about, you know, those roommates or people above or below you. Keep going. After this, we're gonna go to the jog again. Keep that blood flowing, get nice and loose before we do our mobility exercises. All right, back to jog here, guys. Nice and quiet on the feet. Shouldn't be hearing you. Neighbors to the side, up or below. Can't see any of you guys still, but at least I can see Ronell and I now. So I got someone to look at. All right, we're gonna do that squat twist again. Go in the opposite direction. Outside of the foot, up and across. Outside of the foot, reach up and across. Good. Just like that, guys. Good. Really get that butt back and down as you go. Got 15 more seconds on this one. Good. There you go right now. A few more. All right, get those butt kickers. Kicking that butt. We're gonna work it out a little bit today. We got a few exercises that will be key towards that. Keep your core nice and tight as you're doing it. Get the music up a little bit more for you guys. Get you some energy at the end of the week. Although what day is it anyways? All right, mountain climbers, reach up. Keep that core nice and tight. Don't reach back up towards, pick those knees up as you're going too. After this, we got 30 seconds of rest and then we'll jump into our mobility and flexibility part. Good. Five more seconds, guys. Woo! All right, 30 seconds to rest, okay? Next, we're gonna go on our stretching, a little flexibility, mobility part. So grab a little water. Got about 15 more seconds. And when you're ready, we'll come back. Feet split apart. You're gonna reach down to one side, keeping that back nice and flat. Get a nice good stretch in your hamstring here. Try not to slouch yourself down like this. Keep the back nice and flat though. See? Look right now. You got it nice and flat there. We'll start with the right. We got about 15 more seconds here. Good. Feel that stretch in the back of the thigh here. And let's go ahead and come back up. We're gonna go down the other side. If you need to, if you're feeling all the way down in the calf too, bend the knee a little bit. You only want to feel it in the back of the hamstring, okay? Back of the thigh right here. We'll hold that out. Got about 10 more seconds, and then we're gonna go down and go into our prone press-ups, our cobras for some of those yoga people. Work on that extension because we've all been sitting kind of slouched down a lot, either on the couch or at our desk these days. So let's come down to the stomach. We'll do those press ups. So hands underneath your shoulders, hips stay in contact with the floor, and you're pushing yourself up and away. And you can see right out from behind. Got about 10 more seconds here. Good. Alright, come to another one of my favorites after this. We're going to come to a lunge with a twist. Good. So just come up, left foot in front, right foot back, right hand down on the floor, and then rotate with that left hand up towards the ceiling. We got 30 seconds here, and then we're going to rotate with the right hand. So, reaching up towards the ceiling there. Good. Keep that back leg straight if you can. Few more seconds. Good. Let's go to the other side. You need to come up on your hand, on your knee. You can do that. Now reach out with your right hand. Up towards the ceiling. Back leg straight. Otherwise, you can bring it down towards the floor. You put it on your foot. And you should be letting the upper back up here to rotate through. And let's let the switch. Left foot forward, left foot back. Left hand down on the floor. Back leg straight. Rotate up towards the right. Good. And hold up on your knee if you need to. Good. Keep going back. About 2 more seconds here.
Switch now. Bye. your left side. Knees bent up, knees out. You're going to pull back. Try to get your right shoulder down to that floor behind you. Let your head rotate with you as you go. Good. Keep going. Super. I know I didn't do it myself, JD. Keep going, guys. So pull through. Back. Pull through. Good. Keep going. We have about 10 more seconds here. We're going to one of my favorite ones. All right. Lie down on your back. We hold our lower body dog rotation. So you're going to rotate down. Look the opposite direction. The bring it back and switch. Good. Legs up. On the other side. And switch. Good. Up. And switch. Thanks for it, guys. Really reach and pull that leg across as you go. Oops, sorry, now. Good. Chill back. You're making it work with two people in here. Let's get 50 more seconds, guys. Keep going and rotate. Don't try to let your head rest down and let me. You're going to come up and use that hip flexor stretch. Let's do the left side first. Try to push that heel down to the ground. Tighten that core, and you should feel that in the front of the left thigh here. Good. Keep the core nice and tight so you're not arching through your back. You should feel that right down in here. Feel that in front of the thigh right here. Try to tuck your tailbone under. We're going to go ahead and switch, so let's take that right leg back now. Drive that heel down to the floor, okay? You should feel that in front of the right hip. Nice, good stretch. Tighten up your core. Tuck that tailbone underneath. Should give you a little more intense stretch if needed. Got a couple more exercises on our flexibility and mobility. Then we're going to rest and we'll get right into strengthening. Similar sort of as I said as last time. IT band stretch. You're going to take your right foot across in front of the left. Stick your left foot, hip out to the side, and then reach across. You can hold onto a wall or a chair. You can. You don't feel that stretch all the way down the side here. You just relax and try to breathe into it, guys. Good. You can go a little forward if you want. You can bring one back. About 10 more seconds. I'm going to switch to the other side. Good. Alright. Left foot. Cross in front of the right. Stick the right hip out to the side. And your hand should reach to the left side. We'll hold that first. Okay, so there's left foot in front of the right, hips stick out to the right, hands reach to the left. We'll just hold that first. Good. Do that stretch. Now come on, you go a little forward and backwards. Okay, stand that position. What you're doing is leaning forward of the trunk and back of the trunk. Good. Insert, guys, about 10 more seconds. We got two more exercises after this. Good. All right. Next exercise, we're going to go open the gate. So standing, you're going to pull that leg out to the side and down. other side, up to the side, and down. Open the gate, go down and out. Open it up to the side, good. Nice work, we're gonna do 20 more seconds of this, okay? So up in front, up the front out to the side. Keep your body facing forward though. Good. Nice work, guys, about 10 more seconds. That's good, that's good, we don't need you. Go away. All right, close the knee now. So you're gonna start off to the side and bring it in, okay? Out to the side, bring it in. You can hold on to something, you can, that's fine, a ball. Out to the side, and then trying to work on this hip mobility, because you're all stiff and sitting a lot these days. Good. You need 30 more seconds here. I gotta give a shout out to my cousin Kat, all the way from Australia. She's got her kids up and doing this with us, keeping them active, so thought that was pretty awesome. So, hey guys, hope you're enjoying it. Get a nice good workout in. All right, we got a minute rest. While we're doing this, I'm gonna show you the first four exercises that we're strengthening. So it's gonna be four exercises, 1 minute each. We're gonna go through twice, okay? So, first exercise, you need a jump squat. So you squat down, jump up, squat down, jump up, okay? Just like that. That's number one. Number two, push-up jacks, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna come down into a push-up and legs go out. Push it up, legs go out and in, okay? Number two, you're doing a dip lift with a twist. You're gonna reach down the opposite foot, come up, flip the wall. Reach down, up towards the wall, okay? And the last one is gonna be a Russian twist. So down on the back, legs pop up and down. You're gonna alternate, tap to the sides, get that foot nice and tight. I'll give you some modifications for those of you that don't need it. But first of all, when you're ready, about 5 seconds, we're gonna do those jump squats. We gotta get into these, okay? So down, up, so let's get started. We got 1 minute. Try to lay nice and quietly. Sink the butt back as you go. Good. Now keep those knees. Sink the butt back as you're done. Good. That's it. A little forward too. In case you guys just do a regular squat here, okay? That's definitely okay. Keep the butt back. Chest up. Really squeeze your glutes and come up. You got 30 more seconds, guys. Lay nice and quietly on those toes. Butt back. Use those arms to swing and drag it up. 15 more seconds. Okay. 10 more. We got the push-up jacks next. You can do push-up jacks. You just do regular push-ups. So you come down. As you lower down, our feet come out. And then you come together. Out. Together. You can do just regular push-ups. That's okay to you. Five more. Keep it on your knees. You can do that. Just do regular push-ups here. Okay? When you need to take a break, go ahead and rest and jump back in. It's not an easy one. You need to take a break, you need to go to a modified version. Okay? Yeah. It's a butt kick, everyone's getting this butt kick. Okay? So back to it. Have to rest. Gotta rest. 10 more seconds, guys. Alright. You're gonna come on up. We got that twist. RDL with the twist. You reach down. Turn towards the opposite wall. Down, towards the opposite wall. Really hard. You need to just do a regular straight one. Okay, back's nice and flat. Reaching down, or you just do it on both legs. Okay, so reach down and come up. Down and come up. Down, come up. We're gonna do all on the same leg first. Okay?
Got 15 more seconds. And we go to the rest of the twist, down on the floor. It's all about balance and stability. Keep your core nice and tight. Try to focus on one thing if you need to. That's going to help. If you're looking on a place like me, you're going to be all over the place. So come on down. Start a Russian twist. Legs up, core's tight. Don't arch too much. You're going to alternate tapping one side or the other. Let your body twist and follow your hands as you go. If you want to make it more challenging, legs out and lean your body back a little farther. You need to take a break, but that's too hard. Put your feet down. Let them rest down just like that. You guys are doing awesome. We got 30 more seconds left to this one. And then you get a rest. 30 seconds after that. Good. Oh, 10 more seconds, guys. You guys are killing it. I'm not feeling this song. All right, go ahead and take your break. 30 seconds, grab some water. Then we got that same routine one more time. So it starts with the squat jumps here, goes into the twist. Then we got our push-up jacks. All right, push-up jacks first, then twist, and then our Russian twist, okay? So grab your water. I'm starting to sweat and breathe a little heavy. We're back in 5 seconds, guys. Start with squat jumps. All right? 3, 2, 1. And up. Good. Go at your own pace. If you want to go a little quicker now, by all means, feel free to go a little quicker. Keep going. Colston, you got to protect the camera from the cat.
Hey!
She wanted to ruin it, so keep going, guys. Woo. Keep going. All right, we got the push-up jacks down on the floor. All right, so legs go out as you come down, and then back up and together. Calm down, together. Calm down, together. Good. If you need your regular push-ups, that's okay. Just like this. You need to go on your knees. That's okay, too.
Sorry, working
with work. We're gonna do a little work call. Fortunate to have a job, so gotta take care of it. I had a dream the other night. I couldn't even do a push-up. 2 push-ups. And I was starting to stress out, knowing that I was gonna be doing this class, and I was like, oh man, I might have to take the push-ups out of it. Gonna keep your back a little flatter, don't let it sag. A few more seconds, guys. Then we come up into the twist. If you did it on your left leg the first time, let's go on our right, okay? Down, and then up. Remember, find a spot to look at, and try to focus on that. It'll help with your balance. You need to just do a regular one. Single leg, okay? Or even double leg, just like this. Yes, having a little trouble there. So we're down, and then we're up. We're down, and we're up. Good work, guys. It's not an easy thing to do. So we got our Russian twists after this. Got 10 more seconds. Ooh. And down. Like I said, don't be like me and looking all around because you're not going to be able to keep your balance. All right, down on the floor. Legs out, you can cross them and hold them up. Reach, tap opposite side. Good. Nice work, guys. You need to put the feet down, that's okay. Just let them rest down. You're still twisting, or you can come up a little taller if you need to. Otherwise, the farther back you go, the more challenging it's going to be. Legs up. Got 30 more seconds here. Nice work, guys. If you're not sweating,
You don't know what'll get you to sweat. About 10 more seconds. Maybe turn the AC off or a fan off and feel like hot yoga. All right, you got a minute rest. I'm gonna show you the next exercise, set of exercises while we're doing this. Same thing, four exercises. We got a minute of each one, okay? So the first one, it's gonna be a single leg bridge.
You're gonna come down, one leg just raise up, you're gonna lift up off the floor. Just like that, okay?
If you need to do double leg, that's okay too.
Squeeze the butt, core's tight,
all right? Go to the bird dog we did these last time. Hands and knees, arm, leg out, together and touch. Arm, leg out, together and touch. Okay? Jumping lunges. Okay, alternating sides. If you just do regular lunge, you can do that. Okay? And the last one is going to be a standing donkey kick. Bend over, and extend back, and come in. Back, and in. Just back, and in. You got to bounce on that one leg. If you need to hold on to something, that's okay too. They give you a little extra time here to rest, and then we'll jump into it. So, first one, we got that single leg bridge. We give you about 10 more seconds, guys. You guys are killing it. This is our last little circuit. You're gonna do a few cool down stretches and you'll be good. So, on the floor,
your right leg up, and let's get into it.
1 minute, all on this side, and then we'll switch on the second round.
Good.
Squeeze in through your butt as you come up. Core is nice and tight. Try to drive through your heels straight up. Hey, Golston. She's lying down on the floor looking at us like, is this what you're supposed to do? I think I got it down.
Good. Let your head rest.
You're halfway there, guys. Keep going. Probably feeling your hamstrings here. A little bit of your butt on the left side. You know, set a little bit. That's crazy. 10 more seconds, guys.
Then we got the bird dogs. Remember, that's on all fours.
Okay, let's go ahead and flip on all fours. We got the mat out. Let's do right hand, left leg. Reach out, come together. Out, come together. If it's too hard, just do your leg. You want to make it harder. This one's really hard, but hand and foot in together. And out. In together and out. In together and out. In together and out. Okay, let's go and switch sides. Now left hand, right leg. Left hand, right leg. Touch them in the middle. Remember to reach out. Send that heel towards the back wall. Good. Got about 15 more seconds. You guys are all doing awesome with this. We got jumping lunges next time. We're just static if you need to. Good. All right. Jumping lunges. Down, and you're scissoring those legs in the air in between. And you just do a lunge, and you just go like this. Otherwise, here. Nice and quiet on the landing so you don't disturb those neighbors. We got 30 seconds. We got the standing donkey kicks. And then you get your water break. Usually everyone's favorite part. Yeah, Colston. She's rolling over on her back. Keep going, guys. Show from the side here. So that back knee drops down towards the floor. 5 more seconds. Whew. Feel the burn. All right. Just come up. We'll stand on the right leg first. You hold on something, that's okay. Gonna reach out and back. Find something to focus on with your eyes.
It's gonna help your balance.
Good.
Stay down now. And just bring your knee towards you here, and then back. There we go. Just like this. He's a little bent over. He's bending his knee in. He's sending back. Think about if you're a donkey and you're trying to kick someone. You sit right back. So drive through that heel. Should feel it in your butt. Back in your heel belong to. That's okay. This is a little one to catch your breath. 10 more seconds there. Core's nice and tight. Back's flat. Mat. Slapping down here. Okay? All right. Awesome job. 30 seconds of rest. Grab some water. Wipe the sweat off if you need to. And then we got one more round of that and then we get to cool down. You guys are killing it right now. Rennell's killing it. He's tired, he's exhausted, he's sweating, but he's still sticking with it. Pushing himself as hard as he can go. So remember, we got the single leg bridge first.
You can do it, guys.
You guys can do it.
Do it.
Let's go down on the floor. Left leg's gonna up this time. Raising up. Squeeze the butt. Drive straight up towards the ceiling through your heel, okay? If you need to go to double leg, that's okay too. Just like this, raising up and down. Same thing, stomach's tight, squeezing your butt, drive through the heels up towards the ceiling. Otherwise, legs up, squeezing that butt. Hands can go up, they can rest down on the floor, wherever you want. Got about 20 more seconds here. Then we got the bird dogs. Good job, guys. 10 more seconds, and girls. And gender non-conforming, everyone out there. We love you guys. We're glad you're here with us. All right, let's flip over. On all fours, okay? Let's go right foot hand, left foot. Out. Bring together and touch. Out, bring together and touch. Out, bring together and touch. We'll do 30 seconds and then we'll switch sides. Okay? Keep going. Keep that core nice and tight as you're doing this. Drive that heel towards the back wall. We're gonna switch here. Okay, left hand, right foot. Out, in. Out, in. Got Rennell's back is nice and flat. He's not arching too much as he lifts up. Squeezing that butt and taking that hand out. Touch in the middle. Out. Touch in the middle. 10 more seconds, guys. 10 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Guys, remember this one. Lunge jumps, okay? You just want to do regular lunges, that's okay. Just like this.
Bad knees like me.
You got bad knees like Rennell, you need to. Go to the side. Back knee drops down, scissor kick in the middle. Back knee drops down, scissor kick in the middle. If you get tired and you need to switch here, or you can just stop and take a little break. But otherwise, I'm just gonna keep going. Come back to facing forward. You guys are killing it. Give me 15 more seconds here. Really proud of all of you. Sticking with it. There's a little bit of a butt burn today, like I said. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. We're going to go the opposite leg. We kicked the right leg last time, we're going to kick the left, right?
Yeah.
So if you need to hold on, no. We kick the left. Yeah, we're going to kick the right this time. Good. Push that back heel towards the wall as you're going. If you need to hold on, you can. Otherwise, find something to look at on the floor. Good. Now, sticking that butt back as he's going. You guys are all crushing it.
About 15 more seconds, guys. And then you get water, your favorite part. Three, two, one. All right. 30 seconds rest. Then we're gonna do our cool down, okay? You guys killed it today. Really happy you all joined us. I was tired, I'm tired. Cornell's tired.
Okay.
He's sweating.
I heard the Popeyes I just ordered.
You got that Popeyes coming. All right, 5 seconds, guys. We'll start with a quad stretch. Standing up nice and tall. Let's reach back. Grab that ankle. Keep your stomach nice and tight. Don't arch your back here. Keep the thighs close to each other. Don't let it go out to the side. And pull back. Hold that for 20 more seconds. Catch your breath here. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Try to slow it down after the high intensity work we just did. Let's lower that leg down. Grab the right leg now. Remember, stomach tight, pull back, keep the legs together, don't arch your back. Core is nice and tight. Should be feeling on the front of the thigh here. After this, we got my favorite, the happy open flexion stretch. Something we don't really do enough, and with all of us single on board these days, we can use some stretches for our hip flexors. So just come down onto the ground. You can put one knee on the floor, the other leg out in front. What you're going to do is tighten your stomach, and you're going to lean forward into it. Back's not arched. You should feel in the front of the right thigh here. So for me, it's the right thigh, the leg that's trailing. Hold it for 45 seconds. Think about tightening your stomach, tucking your tailbone down underneath. That'll give you a little more intense stretch in the front of the hip. And hold that for about 10 more seconds here. Focus on that breathing, breathe into it, into your nose, out through your mouth. All right, when you're ready, let's go ahead and switch. So let's get that left leg back, right leg in front. Tighten your stomach and lunge forward towards that front leg. You should feel that in the front of the left hip this time. Stomach's tight, tuck that tailbone underneath. And just hold that. If you want, you can even lean to the opposite side of the leg that's behind. So my left leg's back and I'm gonna lean to the right. And get a little more stretch through there. About 10 more seconds. And then we're gonna go down onto our back. All right, let's take that right leg, we're gonna cross. And then take that right arm and reach the opposite direction. And look the opposite direction too. Should feel that stretch in the side, usually all the way down the leg here. Good, I'm just gonna hold that out. About 2 more seconds here. Pull some throw at this, lying on our back, just rolling around. Just like this is easy stuff, guys. All right, let's go ahead and switch. Left leg up, pull it across. Left hand, you're gonna reach out and look in the opposite direction. You trying to play? You want to play? Good. Should feel that in the left side here. Let's do about 10 more seconds here. Just breathe into it. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Okay, we got one last stretch. On your back, let's take your right ankle.
Right ankle crossing over that left knee. You're gonna grab your left thigh and pull it back towards you.
Okay, this is gonna stretch out your butt that we just worked so much on it. If you need to, you can just leave it down. If you get a stretch there, that's fine. You can push the knee here, but otherwise you wanna reach through.
Grab this thigh and pull it up towards you.
Just relax and breathe into it. You should feel that in the right hip over here. In the butt. About 10 more seconds and then we'll switch. All right.
Left ankle, cross it over the right knee. Reach through, grab the thigh, and pull it back towards you.
If you feel stretched with it just down like this, that's fine too. Or you can even push here. Just like that. About 15 more seconds here. Should feel a nice good stretch. And the butt here on the left.
That is amazing. Renelle loves this one.
Oh my god.
After just chilling our butts right there, it's a good little stretch.
All right. You guys can go and relax there. So, awesome job. You guys killed it today. Thanks for joining us again for myself and Marcy Gailey. You know, we're really excited that we can do this for you and kind of help to keep people a little active while we're not playing our seasons. You know, as I said before, the class is free. If you want to make a donation to me, the link should be to my Venmo should be in the event page. If you have any questions about this or about physical therapy most in general, you can also send me a message through my Facebook page, which is Thomsen Physical Therapy, or through my website, which is thomsenphysicaltherapy.com. And that's T-H-O-M-S-E-N. So, guys, thank you so much again. We had a blast. We'll be back next Thursday, same time. So everyone stay safe out there. Try to keep moving during the week.
Bye.